Men's Advanced 198. Perry and Josh, please come to the awards table. Man number 3, men's novice medium, Paul, Kevin, Gabe, and David. Please go to man 3, men's novice medium.
Grant almost got him with the foot sweep.
Men's Masters, Jay Bruski and A. Ramirez, please come get your awards at the award table.
Hey, Jay. Feet.
Boys 15-16 heavy, Mike Olson's over here. Spencer and Paul, come get your medal.
See, let's go. Move around, move them around. Move in. Keep moving.
So Grant got a penalty there for not
tackling.
Lauren and Grant both need to work on kazushi, which is the off-balancing of your opponent. You basically use the momentum of your opponent to throw them. That's traditionally why in judo a small person can throw a larger person, because they use the momentum against them. When you don't do that, your throws often don't work, and then you fall to the mat and you're at a disadvantage. The Grant was just thrown, and the ref called it in a pawn, but the two side judges waved it off, and so it's a Wazari, a mid-level score, and so the match continues.
Change it.
Grip.
Yeah! Okay. Go, Grandpa,
Men's novice medium is going to be competing on mat 2, not on mat 3. Men's novice medium on mat 2.
Men's novice light, H. Lori, E. Sui, and A. Rovazzi, please get your medals at the awards table.
You gotta do it immediately.
Yeah. Go left, go right.
Up, up, up.
Grant's opponent tapped out, and I'm not really sure whether that was a choke or an armbar. I'm kind of leaning towards a choke, but I'll have to ask Grant.